वेलकम स्टूडेंट, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद दिस लेसन। Welcome student, let us continue with this new lessons, that is adverb. Because from tomorrow our unit test will going to start. Okay, you have to revise all the lessons, and we have a less period to complete the subject of the semester. So we will continue with this new lesson, that is adverbs. Okay, so what is the meaning by adverb? Look at these pictures. Adverbs are the word in the subject in the sentence that give us the complete meaning of that sentence. Okay, an adverb is the word here. Let us continue with this reading this lessons, that is adverb. An adverb is a word that tells us more about a verb, an adjective, or another adverb. Okay, so here are the adverbs which tells us about the verb, which relates with the verb, and which complete the meaning or a sense of the gives us sense of the sentence. Okay, here are some kinds of adverb. The boy said, the sentence, look at the sentence, the boy spoke politely. The adverb is of a manner. An adverb of a manner answer the question how. Okay, here when we ask a question how, then we get the answer politely. So here politely is the word, that is adverb. How spoke? Politely spoke. Okay, please park your bicycle outside. Adverb place. Here have outside is a adverb which complete the sense of park. Where an adverb of a place answered the questions where. The circus is coming to town soon. Adverb of time. It is a adverb. So an adverb of a time answer the question when. The dog barks sometime. Adverb of frequency. So frequency, an adverb of frequency answer the question how often. Okay, so it is just gives us some examples of an adverb. Okay, the adverb, let us have an informations about the adverb. Okay, adverb as the sentence element. Besides the functions mentioned above, an adverb can also functions as an independent element of the sentence, like a subject, verb, or object. As an independent element of a sentence, an adverb can function as first, an important part of a sentence, second, a not a so important part of a sentence, and third, a word that passes comment on the rest of the sentence, fourth, a word that connect the sentence with another sentence. So these are the functions of and adverbs. Okay, so below we have the elements how these adverb come into the sentence. Here the first sentence is he spoke loudly. In this sentence he is a subject, okay, he is a subject of the sentence, plus spoke is a verb, spoke is a verb of the sentence, and loudly is a adverb, loudly is a adverb. Okay, so in short there is a shortcut of writing, that is SVA. S means subject, V means verb, and A means adverb. Okay, so in this total process we get the grammatical way, that is the subject plus verb plus adverb. He is a subject, spoke is a verb, and loudly is a adverb. Okay, second, I was somewhat afraid. I is a subject pronoun, okay, for singular, plus verb was is a verb, somewhat is a adverb, and afraid is a complement. So here in a shortcut SVAC means subject, verb, adverb, and complement. I was somewhat afraid. Okay, here I is a subject, was is a verb, somewhat is a adverb, and afraid is a complement. Third sentence. The third sentence is unfortunately, we won the match. Adverb, fortunately. Subject, we. Verb, won, and object, the match. Okay, so fortunately we won the match, ACSVO. Okay, and the last one is the winning will be difficult, however we can try. So in this fourth sentence, the second part, however we can try, or however is an adverb, we is a subject, and verb can try is a verb. Okay, so students, you have to write down this exercise, from which there are adverbs given in the bracket, you have to write in the sentences. Okay, so we will complete here the first another lesson of the second semester, first semester. Okay.